Although both CO2 and H2O are triatomic molecules, the shape of H2O molecule is bent while that of CO2 is linear. Explain this on the basis of dipole moment. CO2 is linear and H2O is bent. According to experimental result, dipole moment of CO2 is zero because only if molecule is linear. If we draw the structure of CO2, the dipole moment are in opposite direction. So, dipoles are cancelled but in case of water, the structure is written as HOH and two electrons, and the dipole moment is written as follows. Here, dipole moments are not cancelled. Actual dipole moment of water is 1.84 dBi. Hence, a structure of CO2 is linear while a structure of H2O is bent.